The more guns in the hands of law-abiding citizens, the less violent crime. The more gun control we have, where it makes it harder for people who do follow the law to get a gun, of course criminals get them and there's more violence.
But nobody ever looks at the opposite side to the coin, which is how many times does a gun save a life?
People getting killed by firearms is around 40,000. 23,000 of those being suicides and around 15,000 being homicides. Annually, 2.5 million people's lives are saved by firearms.
I mean, look at the difference in the numbers between how many people die in car accidents. That number is way higher. Do we take away the cars? No, we need cars. Everything is dangerous with the right mindset.
Nothing good about protesting guns. The answer is more guns, not less guns.
There are bad people in America.
Chicago, very strict gun control. And there's still tons of guns. They're just in the hands of criminals. Texas, we obviously all saw what happened with the church shooter.
The guy in the Texas church, how about that one?
A civilian, a good guy carrying a gun, was able to take him out right away before he killed a bunch of people.
The security guard shot the guy who was trying to kill everybody else before he could. This security guard saved nobody knows how many lives. He did his job.
The Texas church shooter had a long criminal history, including assault with a deadly weapon. He used drugs before. He was mentally ill. Those are the type of people that we need to protect ourselves with guns against. This is why the Second Amendment is so important. We need to protect and defend ourselves.
Against any enemy, foreign and domestic, i.e. our own government.
I think one of the most important things to know about the anti-gun activists is the radical irony of some of the things that they promote. For instance, they say, people don't need guns, you just call the police. But why are you calling the police? Because they're just people with guns. That it doesn't make any sense.
People who are properly trained, people who know the law, people who want to use a gun to protect themselves and others, should have a gun, should be able to have a gun, and should have access to a gun.